Okay, so now you know how to do the whole thing. So, what are you doing? Tell your mom what you're doing.
Pulverizing the chalk.
You're doing what?
Pulverizing the chalk.
Pulverizing it?
Yeah.
And what's pulverizing mean?
It means making it into dust.
Making it into dust. And then what are you going to do with it?
Pour it in this bowl.
Pour it into that bowl.
Yeah, and then, so I can climb my rope.
So that you can climb your rope?
Yeah, and I can rub my hands into the chalk.
Pulverizing. How many first graders know what pulverizing means?
Zero? One?
Yeah, but if you teach them, then more of them will know.
Uh-huh.
You'll be the teacher of first graders.
Mm-hmm.
You could be the teacher's assistant. Does your first grade teacher have an assistant?
Yeah.
She does?
Yeah.
What's her name? Mrs. Nesbit?
Nesbit. Yeah.
She's the assistant?
Yeah.
Maybe you could be the assistant's assistant. Almost looks like you're making a soup.
Yeah, I am making a chalk soup.
A chalk soup. Yeah, because gymnasts have to use chalk. You're going to be a gymnast when you grow up, or are you going to be a gymnast now?
I'm going to be a gymnast now.
Okay.
And when I grow up.
And when you grow up, huh?